4. The Lady Lobos basketball team, well, they're having a tough time finding win number one in Mountain West play. The Lobos fall on the road to the Horned Frogs 63-56 with the loss. New Mexico is now 6-14 overall, 0-6 in conference play. TCU outscored New Mexico in the paint 38-18. The leading scorer for the Lobos is Caroline Durbin with 20 points. Durbin didn't start but came off the bench. She's battling a knee sprain.